yourself even though you know that you're falling. Maybe you're falling, but you're still alive. Ready yourself, that's quite enough for your balling. Cause baby, you're balling, but you'll survive.
Hey guys, I'm Julian from JT Freestylers, and in today's video, I'll be teaching you the Eclipse. Let's get it. Okay, so step one to learning the Eclipse, or the easiest way to learn it, is you stick the ball up against the wall, and then you're gonna stick your foot kind of under the ball, and put a bit of pressure on it, and then you're just gonna up, over, and then flick it up. And then you keep doing this and put it again, put it on the wall, up, flick it up, and you just keep doing that until you get really comfortable with that. Okay guys, everybody say hi to Riley. This is my foge, Riley, the silly guy. Okay, so now that you've learned step one, just going up against the wall, popping over and flicking it up, now you're rolling step two. Step two is you place the ball on your foot, like in a foot stall, except instead of a normal foot stall, you're gonna have it right here. And you're gonna wanna lower your foot as low as you can go, and then you wanna pop over like that and do the Eclipse. One problem a lot of people have, and I had too when I learned the Eclipse, so when you're learning, it's really scary to jump this back leg over your front leg without the ball. It's pretty scary to do that at first, right? So a lot of people, when they're doing it, they try to do a hop the world, which a hop the world is that trick, right? And when you do the Eclipse, you often, instead of jumping over, you try to go down like a hop the world, and you don't want to do that. You want to do it like an actual Eclipse. You want this leg to hop over this leg, like that. Yeah, so you want to keep practicing from the foot stall so you can do it multiple times in a row. So step three, now you're going to learn the Eclipse from juggles. Just juggling, and what you want to do you want to kick the ball about this height, and when you kick it that height, it gives you enough height to do an Eclipse, right? Gonna keep practicing that height and then Eclipse like that. Okay, now you want to learn Eclipse from juggles into more juggles. So you juggle the ball, kick it a good height, Eclipse, and then juggles. So when you Eclipse it, if you're right footed, you're gonna do the Eclipse, and when you hop over, the ball's gonna come off your back leg on an angle like this, and then it's going to go to this foot. So you got to land, be ready, control it with your other foot, and then keep juggling. So from juggles. Just like that. So one tip a lot of freestylers give you when you're trying to learn the Eclipse is they say, hold your foot like this, jump through. I can't actually do that. I can't hold my foot like this and jump through. But you don't need to be able to do that to do the Eclipse. All you need to do is just practice and be able to learn the Eclipse. It's actually a lot easier than that. Just juggle, hop, and do the Eclipse like that. It's another good tip for learning the Eclipse is when you're learning it, make sure you spend a good amount of time learning it at a time. Don't just do 5 minutes and then go in and come up the next day. Like spend a good 30 minutes every day for like a week, and then you'll get it down. Pretty soon you'll be able to do it like me, my eyes closed. Just like that. Okay guys, that's my Eclipse tutorial. Hope it helps you all to learn the Eclipse and get it down. If you have any questions, comment down below and I can answer any of your questions, or message me on Instagram and I'll happily reply and give you some more tips. Thanks for watching, we'll see you next time.